That's it for the news at 6. We'll be back at 10 to bring the latest in sports weather and your local news.